नित्यानन्दं परमसुखदं केवलं ज्ञानमूर्तिं द्वन्द्वातीतं गगनसदृशं तत्त्वमस्यादिलक्ष्यं एकं नित्यं विमलमचलं सर्वदी साक्षीभूतं भावातीतं त्रिगुणरहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि। Nityanandam everyone, on behalf of the Nityananda Sangha, it gives me immense pleasure and honor to welcome the great saints of the Sanatana Hindu Dharma. Today, sharing the stage with Swamiji, we have some of the top administrative and governing bodies of the Sanatana Hindu Dharma represented by the Akhadas. What are Akhadas? Please project the slide. Akhadas are the apex body of Hinduism. Akhadas were formed to establish, protect and radiate the Sanatana Hindu Dharma. The Vedagamic civilization was governed by the saints. Even the kings who were ruling the kingdom were advised by the sons and saints, the Mahatmas of the Vedagamic civilization. The purpose of these saints were to lead the humanity to achieve and radiate enlightenment. The Akhadas played a very key role during the Mughal and the British invasion in protecting the temples, the monasteries, the scriptures and our culture. If Sanatana Hindu Dharma is alive today, it is because of the Akhada and the sons of the Akhada. So on behalf of the Nityananda Sangha, I really thank all the sadhus and the Akhada Mahans for being here, for protecting the Sanatana Hindu Dharma. If today in the Maha Sadashivam program, if you are learning these powers, these Shaktis from the Agamas, it was because of the saints of the Akhadas. So with a deep pleasure and honor and respect, I would like to welcome all the sons on the stage today. Now coming to the Maha Nirvani Akhada. Go to the slide before. The one before. Please project the slide. Yes. There are 13 major Akhadas, out of which the Maha Nirvani Akhada is the oldest apex body of Hinduism, institutionalized by the great incarnation sage Kapila. Saint Thotapuri, who initiated Sri Ramakrishna Paramahamsa into Nirvikalpa Samadhi, is a Sri Mahant of the Maha Nirvani Akhada and belongs to the Multani Madi, the same Madi where the Nityananda Sangha and our organization also belongs to. I would now like to introduce the saints on the stage today, starting with Sri Mahant Ganga Sagar Bharati. Sri Mahant Ganga Sagar Bharati ji is a Sri Mahant of the Sri Panch. Sri Mahant is the highest administrative title anyone can receive in the Akhada system. The Sri Panch, of which he is one of the members, is the core governing body of the Akhada. He looks after the Kurukshetra, where the holy war of Mahabharata happened, and also the Brahma Sarovar. Next, I would like to introduce Sri Mahant Vishwanath Giri, who is also the Sri Mahant of the Sri Panch. Sri Mahant Vishwanath Giri, he looks after the Haridwar Monastery, the Sangameshwar Mahadev Temple, many educational institutions, and also looks after the Annadhan of the Akhada. We welcome Sri Mahant Vishwanath Giri ji. Mahant Ram Sevak Giri. Mahant Ram Sevak Giri ji is a secretary of the Maha Nirvani Akhada. He He looks after Allahabad and all the temples in that area. Shri Mahant Ramsevak Giriji also organizes the Kumbh Mela, which is the world's largest gathering of humanity. Shri Mahant Ravindra Giriji. Shri Mahant Ravindra Giriji is a Shri Mahant and secretary of the Mahanirvani Akhada. He looks after the Kashi Panch, which is the governing body in the holy city and the first world's first city of Kashi, which we also known as Varanasi. He looks after all the temples of Kashi, including the world-renowned Kashi Vishwanath Temple and Mata Annapurni Temple. We welcome Shri Mahant Ravindra Giriji. Shri Mahant Shiv Narayan Priji is a Shri Mahant and secretary of the Mahanirvani Akhada. He looks after the Bharjagiri in Nasik in western India. He also looks after all the temples and agricultural estates in that region. We welcome Shri Mahant Shiv Narayan Puriji. Last but not the least is Shri Mahant Jamuna Puriji. Shri Mahant Jamuna Puriji is the Shri Mahant and secretary of Mahanirvani Akhada. He looks after Allahabad and all the temples in that area, and he also organizes and administers the Kumbh Mela, which is the world's largest gathering of humanity. I now request Swamiji to welcome all the saints on the stage today. The other side.